the news. Today's the day that you can do whatever you choose.